Aug. Wait, why is it? Oh, fucking. Is it? Wait, is this using the right mic? Hold on, what the fuck? Wait, let me listen to this. I gotta turn the music off. Shut up! Okay. What is what I see? Okay, wait. Voice mod wasn't. Also, what the fuck is this? What is this on my chat? How many? Holy shit! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 bots. Six bots welcoming my. What the fuck? Bro, what? Wait, is this like automatically exposure? Yeah, it is. I don't like that. What the fuck? Why is it doing that? I'm pretty sure I had deactivated. Is this it? It looks so fucking dumb right now. Okay, it seems to be good now. Don't fucking stop with the auto exposure. It's good like this. Good. Okay. So, what the fuck? What is wrong with voice mod? It is not starting. Oops. Okay, how about I start you in administrator mode? Yes. Me also, whoa. Look at that. Boom. Okay. Oh wait, voice mod is working. What the fuck? I was just I was just staring at the window like, huh? What is this? Okay. There we go. Now there's no like. Okay, no. Yay. Okay, very nice. Hello, you missed the sixth bot that sent a message like just seconds after I started the stream. No, you. Fucking six bots. Actually, let me see if I can ban them. Ban these motherfuckers. God damn it. I don't have the. Can I? Oh, there we go. Why don't I have the fucking ban option on Streamlabs? Bro. All of the six bots said the same thing. They all said, free Twitch followers every 5 minutes, no account required or download. And then it's a link to a Discord server, I guess. Use command on channel free followers. T follow your channel name channel. What? I just had a stroke reading that. Yeah, I've never done that and I'm never gonna do that. That's just gaining fake followers. Yeah. I mean, honestly, it's not like it's that different from the followers I've gained. I mean, okay, let's be real here. The people that have appeared on my stream and followed me, they didn't really come back to the other ones. They just appeared that one time. I think only one person came back one time. I don't remember. Was it for Chaos Mod? I don't know. I need to order game. So I have it on the category Apex because I need to complete the pass. And there's like 1 month left. Or less. I don't know. Also, let me enable. Let me enable media share. Just, I have to increase the timer though between videos. Is this it? 120. Okay. Nice one. That is just amazing. Okay, enable. Boom. Bam. And then buffer time, I'm gonna set it to 15 seconds. It was at 3 seconds. So basically if there's like two videos on queue, if when a video plays, the other one will only play 15 seconds later, at least. Yeah, something like that. Okay. Oh my god. Ah, my tongue. my fucking tongue. I have a thing here. Ah, it hurts. That's loud. Right? Okay, desktop audio. Turn that shit on. Go here now. Oh, I forgot the game capture. Boom. Okay, let me just... I can leave it like this. I don't need to put on performance mode. It doesn't really make that much difference either way. This shit is loud. My fucking settings resetted because... I reinstalled Windows and I haven't really played this. There we go. Turn this shit down. Also turn this down. Okay. Voice have volume. Okay. 1.5. I think that's what I had. I'm not sure. Maybe I had a little bit less. What is this? I'll read it later. Okay, so 28 days left. A whole... Oh yeah, let me activate the message for media share. Timers. Boom. Okay. Also gonna decrease the time, because... shop online and boost. Whoa, look at that! It's an air. Oh. Shop online. Okay. Fucking brain fart. Okay. max duration. I'm gonna put in 1 minute max. Yeah. Not doing any, it's not what I'm doing right now. It's not really the main thing, is not the media share. Yesterday was so. Okay. Let me see if it is fine here. Boom. Okay. Should be fine. I mean, I think 60 seconds is still a bit long, but. I'll leave it like that. Okay. So if I want to at least get enough for... to be able to get the next pass, I have to get to level 500. So 600, 7, 8, 9, 10. I have to get to at least level 91. And... at least on the last pass, it didn't need to go that far. Goddamn. And honestly, I'm not that big of a fan of this skin. I mean, I'll take it. I'll definitely try to get it. I don't think it's that special. Just fucking pipe. Pipe. The fuck? Okay. So, play... Yeah, I don't... Okay. This one, I don't mind playing as Rafe. But a lot of people still... Okay. I don't have Ghostly. Come on, man. I don't even have enough to unlock him. Not even close. For fuck's sake. I just... Should have just... Ski. It's just... Fucking... Okay. I guess I'll... Yeah, let's just play as that. Fucking... Should I go on ranked? I mean, I think... okay, for now, let's not. My arms are stuck like this, now I can't play. Oh no, oh no. Come down. I need to annihilate the news. Okay. Oh boy. The king of what? What is his name? No, you. Let's go for a ride. That was a green tint. The fuck? No, you. you're the queen. Oh man. I've seen it all. Nothing surprises me. Yeah. It's good. Oh. It's a wish. Bald. You know they're sweaty if they're bald. Okay. Let me make sure my... Alright, I'm not really gonna use... Okay. Making sure what my push the top button was. I doubt I'll use it. There you go. Oh! Let me turn this down. Let me know if the like the audio is fine, microphone stuff. I don't want it to be too loud. Shotgun. Oh boy, give me that. First blood. Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy. I think I'd rather... Actually, no. Yeah. Oh boy, oh... Good. I'm gonna... Yeah. Oh, he didn't pick up the sniper. Okay, then I'll grab that instead. Okay. Shotgun bolt here. Okie dokie. We're alone? Well, this is boring. Goddamn. Oh, boy. Oh, that's why I like to see. What is that? Level 3. Among us! Among us! Holy shit, that's loud. Among us. Oh. Oh, I just noticed his name. Legal African Worker. Well, I'm glad he's legal. Or she. They. Oh shit, hold on. Cut down an enemy. Classic Apex, never change. Teammates going off on their own. Look at that, he's so far away. Oh boy.
Mira, someone's out there. They're far.
Hit the ejector seat. Oh, the fuck. Oh boy.
I'm under fire.
Oh wait. Oh, I was aiming at my friend. Oh, they're alive. Bro, yeah, I'm really low. I have low armor, yeah. That's what I meant. Oh. The fuck? Whoa! Ah! Well, that fucking sucked. Holy shit. Bruh. Tuggy. Wait, why did it only show up now, the founder thing? Bruh. Okay.
Why you fuck did you fucking look at me, I'm moving.
Also, I still don't know who this is. Yes.
All aboard the Ox train.
I swear, my brain when I'm streaming, I just my brain's
I know what you're looking for. I'm in.
I can't even fucking say the words I want to say. This is so fucking stupid.
Introducing your champion.
I forgot to change a message, it's not 2 minutes. I can see the game on the am I please not I'm fucking jump mess. Oh my god. I swear always. Whenever I'm not in the fucking game, it always makes me the fucking jump master. Holy shit. Okay.
If you have a respiratory system.
No. No. Okay. There we go. Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy. Yeah, hold on. Ah. Oh fuck, didn't mean that. Oh boy.
Need to recharge my shields. Attention. First blood.
Ah.
First fatality.
Bruh. Oh! Okay. What the fuck? Bro, why is he only shooting me? Come on, man. It's just... Ah. I hate when people play like this. It's just commit to... If you start shooting them first, they're like, okay, you're dead. I don't care if your friends are shooting me. I'm gonna kill you and only you. Jesus. What did I do to you, man? I just shot you. That's it. God damn. Where's the pro? Whoa! Oh, for fuck's sake. Why does it still cancel? Fucking heal. I don't need that. Oh, fuck. Yeah. What the fuck, bro? Why? I just fucking got my shields back. Okay. Where? I'm coming. Oh. Look at that! They fucking... He only aimed for me. Well, okay, to be fair, the guy that I killed was not aiming for me. So, okay. That's fine. I'm overly reacting. I need to chill. I think I'm being persecuted when I'm not. Hey. You very nice. Gotta say thank you. Wait, I just... Oh boy. 10 seconds. Patching myself up. Charging shields. Okay. I am repairing myself. Nothing useful. Rings closing. I like pushing limits as much as I guess there's a fucking snake. Oh. Yeah, I don't have fucking shield. Okay. I need ammo. Oh, look at that. Actually, I'm gonna take this. Compadres, heavy ammo here. Very nice. Give me just a second. Getting stuff. Okay, sure, I'll get that. Jeez, hold on. Oh boy, look at me go. Man, these guys are thirsty. God damn. Oh. Bruh. I did nothing. Gotta hop up here. Turbocharger. Wow. Heat shield here. Okay. Even better. I don't think I need more. Yeah. Actually, no, I think that is enough. There you go. Extended light mag here. Level 4. I need it. Wait, why did he I thought he was shooting because he wanted the the energy. But apparently not. I mean, I guess it was just a misclick. Okay, buddy. Boy, oh boy.
Looks like some enemies have been here.
Heard that.
Bum.
So everyone knows I'm really cool.
Boy. I have one too.
Let's explore this way.
Can boing boing. Choppy. Choppy. Okay. Dang it. Oh, look at him go. The fuck, how did he do that? What the fuck? Bruh. You see, how the fuck did you gain that much speed? Time to go. No one should watch me. Pum 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 pum. Ah! Also, yeah, I noticed when I'm fucking... I noticed on the stream that I'm like, kinda like this. When I was watching the stream, and that's not good. I can't fucking be playing and talking and streaming like this. It's bad. I don't know. Make sure I don't need to be that close to the mic. I think that's old Abbott from my old mic. Because I actually had to be right next to it. That's probably it. This one I don't. I can just relax. Back here, just... Oh, it's all good. Look at me. Oh, it has to go then. Oh, no. It's so... Whoops. Oh, he's killing himself. Oh shit. Oh boy. Oh. Boom.
Very awesome. Frag out.
Come on. I saw him. Oh. The fuck? Whoa.
Setting up a zip line. I am taking fire, friends. My shields are
empty. Oh no. Yeah, that's what I was waiting for. Where do I go?
Charging shields. Come on, come on.
Oh, what? We're rushing? Okay, then.
Fire in the hole.
A bit far, but okay. Hey, what about the guy here? Wait, what the fuck? I... Oh boy, look at him. Wait, what? How did they do so much damage with one bullet of a fucking flatline? No. Okay, no. I need to see that. Hold on. No, I'm fucking clipping this shit. There's no way. What? Wait.
Look at him.
How much?
Wait.
Oh, okay.
Oh, boy. Look at him.
Okay. Never mind. I actually had just like a little bit of health. I thought Yeah, it doesn't make sense. For some reason, I thought I had like a bit of health and a bit of shield. But now I realize that, yeah, that doesn't make sense. Why would that happen? You know, that... What? Okay. Two levels. Nice. Very nice. Okay.
But goddamn, I was hitting them a lot in the beginning.
You know, man, I don't know. I think I should play something else on stream because Apex is just, I don't know. I don't, it's not like a bad stream game because, you know, it's a fucking battle royale. Battle royales are just, they dominate streaming. But I don't know, it's just. You know, I think. What do I feel like playing? Okay, hold on. Let me close this. Honestly, I just don't feel like playing Apex. Okay. While I decide what to play, let me do this. Now for the deep procedure of deciding what to play next.
Why? Where?
Think. There was a game. I downloaded Ace Combat 5 and 0 for the PS2 emulator. I was thinking and playing it on stream. But now, I don't know. Yes, I could. Let me see if it looks okay if I turn this light off. I mean, it looks better with the light on. Gotta make sure this stays here. Okay. So I've already played. I have played Ace Combat 5 a long time ago. And actually, not that long ago, a little bit, but I didn't do that many missions. But a long time ago when I played it on, actually, the PS2, I never got to finish it. Because I remember I got to a point where it was too hard for me and I couldn't get past it. I was a newbie little boy, okay? And Ace Combat 2, I've never played it. The only Ace Combat I've ever played in the past was Ace Combat 5. That was the only one. The first and only one I had played. I've also now played Ace Combat 7. Great game. Very nice. And, well, 5 is also a great game. Oh, and I've also played Ace Combat Infinity. Yeah. That was a really great game as well. Unfortunately, it was only available on the PS3. And it is now not available anymore. Which is very sad. Because, yeah. That game is really good. Honestly, it didn't last that long, from what I remember. I think it closed in 2018. And I'm pretty sure. Yeah. I remember I was playing on a fucking PS3 again. I think I was playing fucking GTA 5 with my cousin, because he only had a PS3 and he got the game, yeah. And then I was thinking, oh wait, that fucking, what was the game, Ace Combat Infinity? I remember playing that game. That game was awesome. I want to play that game again. I want to see my fucking account, man. It's been so long. And then when I go search it on the store, I don't find anything. Actually, no, I think I searched it first on the internet to know if it was still available. I think I did that. And you can't even begin to comprehend how fucking sad I was to know it was not available anymore. I was just so fucking, oh man, why? why would you? It was such a good game. And you want to know the worst fucking thing? When Ace Combat was coming out, I was just hoping, like, please. Actually, I was like 99% sure the game was gonna, you know, have missions. Multiplayer missions. Like, you know, if I get Ace Combat had. And they were great, I love those. And I played Ace Combat, so I think I played the campaign before I checked anything out on the multiplayer. Yeah, when I went to the multiplayer, and I only saw that there's, like, what, it's, like, only team deathmatch. I'm pretty sure, maybe, like, a deathmatch as well. It's just... Among Us.
Among Us.
That takes a speech, yes. Let me tell you this. I love you. Okay, there you go. I love you very much. And thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for the prime. I now understand why. I thought the whole prime meme fucking like real let me rephrase this. Oh my god, I'm brain farting. No me. The fucking screaming Twitch prime and shit. I thought streamers were just a meme was just because oh my god, my nose. Just because the prime subscription is free, which you know, that was enough reason for me to believe that was the reason for the meme. I said reason twice. But now I also understand there's another reason. Because the streamers get more money out of Prime subscriptions than just normal subscriptions. Or at least normal tier 1 subscriptions. Yeah. It's kind of weird. Honestly, I don't understand that, but okay. Alright, so, yeah, I'm gonna... I don't know if I should play Ace Combat 5 first, like, complete that one first. I think I should, because I'm pretty sure Ace Combat 5 comes before 0. Yeah, makes total sense. Alright, let me see. Ace Combat 5 release date... 2004, jeez! And then 0, it's 2006, okay. Okay, yeah, sure. Let me just, yeah, I'm just gonna go on a squad fight first. Yeah. Gotta add these two. Boom. And boom. Very nice. The emulator just froze. Oh, it's back. It froze when I added 0. Oh boy. Okay, yep. Ace Combat 5. I didn't get to finish it that at a time when I was playing it on the emulation. So I'll finish it now. Well, not now, but I'll get on it now. Okay. Systems boot into the game. Boot. Wait. Boot. Jesus, fucking Streamlabs, chill. You don't need to send all three messages at the same time. Holy shit. Hold on. I think this is the one. Beep, beep, boop. Oh, the game. It's in a...
Who do you think's covering up the battle?
Listen. Ah. The only thing across that ocean is Murska Air Base.
It's so loud.
That's Yuktabanian territory.
But have we been allies with the Ukes since the war 15 years ago?
Look at this resolution.
Nagase, you keep flying like that and you'll die real soon.
I won't die, sir.
Now it would be good to have a fucking, like, different over... I need to create that.
You're flying number 2
here,
on my wing.
Do this.
Gotta keep an eye on you or who knows what you'll get yourself into.
This guy's probably hating this more than anybody.
He used to have a lady friend over in Yuktabani.
It was...
Captain!
Wait.
Warning! Warning! War Dog Squadron, return to base immediately!
2004, everybody.
Yuktabani just declared war.
Dude, this fucking music. Holy shit.
Edge, you lead the
formation.
Woo! No, Blaze is lead. I'll protect at 6 o'clock.
Blaze, yeah, I'm pretty sure that's us.
Quit screwing around. This is war.
This is war. I'm just watching this fucking trailer. It's so loud, but I'm not turning this shit down because it's good. Oh shit.
Like this enemy came straight out of the demon legends. It can't be.
I knew a little about that famous legend.
The book.
Too.
It's a red book.
Look at that wreckage. I'm amazed they're still making them like this.
They? Who's this they you're referring to?
Yeah, what the fuck?
Demon from the world of fairy tales.
Captain, do you believe the demon of Rosgreaves? The demon from the North Sea. I've never seen a stupid fairy tale come true like this. It appears you're up against Rosgreaves itself out there.
When history witnesses a great change, Rosgreaves reveals itself. First, as a dark demon. As a
demon,
it uses its power to rain death upon the land, and then it dies.
Yeah.
However, after a period of slumber, Rosgreaves returns.
Their unsung war. Ooh. Oh, I remember this. Oh my god. Holy shit. This feels so weird. I feel like I just went back like 10 fucking years in my life. Oh my god. And there you go. Dude. Bro. Fucking Ace Combat, man. It's such an underrated fucking game. Ah. It's time traveling. Look at this fucking, it looks so... Wait, let me see, hold on. Because I have a fucking new version of the emulator. This shit is not... Yeah, disable frame limiting. Okay. Oh, there we go. Apply. Oh, there you go. Okay, hold on. Boom. Bruh. So I can run the game at fucking this. Nice. I make my camera smaller now. Yay, okay. I gotta change the quality now. What was it? It's this, right? So if I use this, will it look better? No. Okay, hold on, give me a second. Oh, there we go, I can increase the... Okay, well now we got fucking black lines. Let's see if 1080 doesn't have that. Okay, there's still the fucking lines. How about 720? There's the lines, got there. Okay, wait, maybe that. Okay, it might be because of the. Because of the render. Yeah. Nope. Hold on, I gotta keep trying because I don't want this to look like poopy. Oh! Okay, this one. Okay. Oh, but I can't increase the resolution with this one. Okay. Let me try different ones then. How about this? Oh, that still doesn't add the line. It doesn't let me. Yeah, the only one that lets me change the resolution error. Because there's four options. Core benchmark, what is this? Well, this one just doesn't work. Okay. Turn off my heater, it's getting hot. Okay. So it has four options. Two hardware and two software. And the hardware lets me change the resolution, but if I do, you get the fucking black line. Yeah, like that. But it looks better. It's just the only problem is the fucking lines. But maybe I can fix it by changing other stuff. Let's see. Still nothing. No. Okay. Man. Has to be something, right? It can't just be the fucking resolution. Allow 8-bit texture. Nope. Large frame buffer. No. Still there. How about this? Nope. Okay. Blending accuracy? Nah. Not it, fam. Well, shit, I guess I'll just play it like this. Pretty sure I'm gonna have to play it like this. At 720. Kind of a shitty resolution, but I play you. Wait. Do I have a save? I have my save! Oh my god, I'm so glad I fucking copied the shit from my other. Yes, so I'm on mission 5? Is that 5? 5 or. No, that's. Is that 15? It says I only have 2 hours. No way that's mission 15. I don't remember being that deep into the game. Yeah, there's no way I'm on mission 15 with 2 hours of gameplay. That has to be 5. Mission 5. I remember I didn't play that much. Yes. Also let me. Shit is. It's too loud. That's not it. Weird. There's a sound coming from OBS. Weird. There we go. Continue. Okay. Very nice. White noise.
Bring back Captain Nagase. Oh boy. Don't make us have to give her a posthumous 2-rank promotion.
Tracking down Captain K. Nagase's distress beacon.
Oh boy.
We will now launch a combat search and rescue operation for the captain. Captain Nagase is currently on the run from an enemy patrol.
Oh.
Although she's being pursued, her distress beacon is still broadcasting.
Okay.
This transmission is extremely weak, so we cannot confirm her location unless we get closer.
My controller, it's not purple, it's red.
Follow the signal.
I wanted purple.
Captain Nagase's concealed location as quickly as possible.
Stuff.
Once you find her, report her location to the Sea Goblin helicopter squadron. The helicopter search and rescue team is expected to face stiff opposition from enemy air and ground forces. After the helicopter team picks up Captain Nagase, Provide air support for them as they airlift her out.
Okay, okay. Got you. Got two airplanes. That's it? So what mission is this? Okay. Got the forget my solution. Woo! Wait, why is this one called F-20A and this one is F-5B? They look the same. Do I have like extra good planes? Get this one? Oh. Okay. Oh, wait. Oh, never mind. So wait, this only costed 16,000? That is so cheap. On fucking Ace Combat 7, it would be like, I don't know, at least 200,000 something. Oh my god. Okay. Okay. Oh boy. Yes.
Which plane am I going up in, Captain?
You're gonna go with this one.
Captain, which plane should I use?
That one. Yeah.
Launching with this formation then?
Yeah.
War Dog launch.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh boy. Ah.
This emergency locator beacon.
Oh my god,
that
looks. It looks so crispy.
Hang in there, Nagase.
Oh, this feels so weird. I'm so used to Ace Combat 7. Oh boy. Oh! It just starts off right away, huh?
Do you understand how to view the distress signal sensor on your HUD?
Yes? And maybe I don't.
I'm okay. I can keep going.
Oh, hey, babe.
Oh. There we go.
I don't see anyone from here.
Okay.
We haven't seen the pilot from above either.
Oh, boy.
Nothing on the infrared.
Yeah. Oh shit.
Recapture the
helicopter
before the enemy rescues him. I'm in range.
Boom. Boom.
Enemy planes above. You see them?
Protect Blaze. I'm the one being protected.
This plane is not very fast. What the fuck? It's so hard to hit him with the guns on this fucking game. It's because it looks so bad.
Found
Yeah, I can do this. Ah, the controls are also so weird. Okay, thank you. Yo. Oh, what? E. Oh! Not to worry. Bro, what? What's it? Hold on. Thousand? Huh. Shit. Hit him with the gun. Boom.
Nice kill, Captain.
Hmm.
I'm okay. I was tripped on something.
Wait, what?
Do you think Captain Nagase will notice our engine noise?
Yes.
Yeah, let's use this sound to boost her morale. Several dozen enemy soldiers. They're about 300 yards east of here.
Eh. Pull up. But I got... Oh, wait, I see. I see, I see. I'm getting closer. Yeah, I'm definitely going in the right way. Oh. Bruh. What the fuck? Fuck off. Whoa, where's it going? Whoa! What the?
The captain shot one down.
Oh. Run, run, run. Wait, why is it? It's so confusing.
Keep your eyes open. He's gotta be leading somewhere. The signal's getting stronger. Nagase's around here somewhere.
That Yuke soldier went right by me. I saw his legs walking past.
Oh shit.
I've heard that engine sound before. Blaze, is that you?
Yes. Oh, what kind of missile was that?
Target hit.
Guys suck. Let me just take care of these guys real quick.
Oh.
Wait, what?
They're firing at me. I'm moving away.
Run, run!
They found me.
Oh my god. It kind of feels easier to control them. Control the airplanes. On this game. Oh.
Fox 2!
We need the enemy pilot alive.
Right here. This way.
We don't have any time. The enemy's right there. Response up.
Oh my god, I have 15 seconds.
Blaze.
Oh my god, that was way too close. I had fucking like 10 seconds left.
Woo!
There you go. Yo. Missed. Thank you. Boom. I'm assuming those are more powerful. Whoa!
I'll shoot down every single plane that comes near the helicopter. This is Sea Goblin. The Kaboom. Enemy's targeting us. Good kill.
Thank you.
Don't take any chances. You'll get shot down yourselves. We'll just have to count on you if that happens.
Oh fuck.
Can you see Nagase from the helicopter? Is she alright?
Oh, hello! Jesus!
It's too hot here.
How are you doing?
Hey, so...
Oh!
It, they got the helicopter.
Wait, what? Excuse me! What happened? What did I do wrong? Yeah, this is the thing with the older games. They're harder.
This emergency locator beacon is our connection to Nagase.
Oh, no, I have to find her.
Let's hurry up and find her.
Why did that not count as a checkpoint? And then there's the thing as well, it just... It doesn't have that many checkpoints as well. Which, eh. Gotta keep going this way.
Kid, do you understand how to view the distress signal sensor on your HUD?
Yes.
Okay, just checking. Make sure you don't miss Nagase's signal.
Gotta keep going this way. Also, the speed at which...
Enemy planes above. You see them?
I don't know, I think it's more realistic the way you... You accelerate in this one.
Hey Blaze, did you see some?
Maybe it is, I don't know.
I thought I saw someone moving. Maybe it was just my imagination.
You're seeing things, buddy.
I'm honing in on your signal.
Go get your drug checked. I mean, what?
That's a jammer crab. It's being jammed.
Fucking shit.
11 o'clock. Something. The captain just crashed.
Okay.
This emergency locator beacon is our connection to Nagase. Let's hurry up and find her.
Yeah, I forgot that. I forgot that happens in this one. I'm pretty sure in 7 you can't run into planes, which is kind of dumb.
Do you understand how to view the distress signal sensor on your HUD? Okay, just checking. Make sure
my eyes are tired.
I didn't
sleep that much. Hey, wake up, Baba!
You see them?
Oh, can I? It feels weird because for the map I use fucking square, and to switch weapons like from the missile to the special weapon I use this one. This one. Like, what? Why? Why isn't it the map here and interchange the weapons right here next to, you know, all the other weapon related stuff? Like, X is fucking machine gun. Circle is the missile. Normal missile. Why is it not next to these? Why is it all the way over here? This shit is used for, like, maps and settings and shit. Why? Wait. Bro. What the fuck?
Hey Blaze, did you see someone below us just now?
What if I just say yes?
Wait, that's not a person. Sorry, my mistake.
Oh, but I said I did. What?
Chopper to Kid. I'm gonna split off and search, okay?
Yeah.
Roger. I'm splitting off.
Ah. Here we go. What, the jammer craft are being built? Come here, boy. Hey, 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 hey.
Captain Nagase, can you hear me? I can't relax until I hear your voice.
Look at how they move. What? How are they still alive? How? There we go. Here we go. One close. Oh, wait, what? Oh. Okay, there you go. Now just fucking destroy these guys quick. Eh. Oh boy. I gotta fucking kill them quick.
Captain, requesting your support on my 6 o'clock.
Oh boy.
Did you find Captain Nagase?
This
is Seagull, but we're moving to the scene as fast as we can.
Holy shit, these guys are aggressive in this game. Look at that, they don't get off my fucking ass. Help me, buddies.
We're going as fast as we can. This is Seagull, the enemy's targeting us.
Boom. Look at this.
Boy.
Can't fucking do hide she turns in this one. At least I don't think I can. Ah, come on. Bro, you're fucking kidding. Who is targeting the helicopter? I'm doing my fucking best here. What the fuck? I'm doing my fucking best, buddy. Bruh. Oh my god. Oh look, she's changed fucking places. What if I say no?
The indicator signals length and pitch tell the direction. The tempo of the sound and display tells the distance. Got it?
Yeah.
I can keep going. Enemy planes above. You see them?
Protect Blaze. I'm the one being protected.
Oh boy.
Hey Blaze, did you see someone?
Bing, 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 bing.
Sea Goblin to Root Dog Leader. I'm honing in on your signal.
Oh.
The signal's changing. Looks like you're gradually getting closer to Captain Nagase. That's a jammer craft.
Fucking jammer.
It's being jammed.
Oh no shit. Missiles, they recharge so quick in this one as well. How are you not dead yet? Hey. 5 fucking missiles. Holy shit. Okay, here. I think it's better if I take these guys out before I find her. Bruh. Oh. One. Yep. And bruh. Run, run.
We need the enemy pilot alive.
Ah, come on.
Keep your
Why are these guys so good? My Frank has fucking players, holy shit. Oh. No. No, look at this fucking shit. What? Oh. There you go. Now this one. Gotta take out this one as well. Come on!
Fox two.
Jesus. There you go. There's more. Okay. You know what? Okay. I can find her. Where is she? Right here. No. Here. There we go. Okay, fucking attack.
This is Sea Goblin. War Dog.
What's it? Yes.
Good job.
Go.
We'll move in for the rescue.
Do I just have to stay close to her? Maybe that's it. I don't know.
Can you see Nagase from the helicopter? Is she alright? Don't worry. We'll take your princess back to base safely. You do that, and I'll
rush. Oh wait, do I have to protect that helicopter? Boom. Maybe that's it.
I'm not letting you near that copter.
Yeah, that's what I have to do. Okay, I see. Boom. Now I understand. Oh boy. I'm really trying here. No. Please.
Did you find Captain Nagase? This is Sea Goblin. We're moving to the scene as fast as we can. Let me know when you've confirmed Captain Nagase's position.
Hey, so this Captain Nagase, is she a looker?
Why don't you rescue her and see for yourself?
I'm asking her out.
Well then, you can find out how tough her guard is too.
Okay.
Come on, just hurry up, will you?
Oof. God damn.
Hold on, I got your back.
Yo, buddy.
4 miles.
How's it going?
That's definitely her. I can see her flight suit from here. We're gonna have to rely on you on the ground. Yeah. Pull through for us, okay?
Roger that. We owe you one from yesterday.
Come on.
Chopper, box two.
It's nice. There it is. Oh shit.
2 miles.
Yo buddy. How are you doing? Let me target this guy. Going for me. Boom. Yeah. Exactly. Hey, I'm gonna run out of missiles. Use some other one. Maybe try to use the fucking gun.
Damn it. I think the enemy helicopter spotted the pilot.
Oh, wow. Damn. Oh, hello. Stop. That did so much damage. What fucking difficulty am I on? Am I on hard? Oh, no. Whoa. I almost questioned him. Oh. That scared me. Oh, my God.
From helicopter. I was really worried there for a while.
Wait, that's it? It ends like that? Well, we still have to protect them, don't we? Whoa! Calm down, buddy.
Say, Blaze, I think that song would be perfect for a time like this, you know?
What song?
Yeah, Face of the Coin. I love that song.
Yes. Bruh. Okay, well, that had a really dumb ending.
Combat search and rescue of Captain Nagase.
Okay. Kind of wacky. Oh, does it keep going after this? Found her.
She was holding captive a group of soldiers who were sent in to capture her. Behind her was the helicopter crew that crashed while trying to rescue her.
What?
She had saved them, treated their wounds, and hid them in a safe place.
How did it crash? What do you mean?
I needed to rethink my image of her after this. After seeing her amazing toughness and tenacity.
Wonderful.
She even managed to obtain a little information from the soldiers she captured. It seems the people of Yuktabania were also beginning to have doubts about their leaders in the current war. Word of Nagase's squadron was getting around, as the force that sunk two of their most powerful submarines.
Hell yeah.
The Yuk Army soldiers.
I don't remember doing that, but hell
the
yeah.
Demons of Ra's Grease. She was obviously very proud of that when she told me about it later. Perhaps her pride was for Captain Bartlett, the man who had trained them.
Why am I so itchy?
Or maybe it was for her current captain.
Why does it feel hard? What is going on?
However, nobody in the upper
is my breathing back to normal?
Army was proud of them. Bartlett was still missing, and that made his old
kind of
subject of suspicion.
I don't know. My breathing has been weird today. Like I when I breathe in, it reaches a point where like it feels like I can't take in more air when I should be able to take a little bit more. Fucking weird. Save. Oh, difficulty. Difficulty level. Normal.
What?
Maybe there's
what
only
do you mean
an easier
it's our turn to choose?
Hmm. Kind of hungry. Ech.
Well, this is it. Our ground forces will engage in a decisive battle with the enemy's main force in the Jalachi Desert. If our army wins this showdown of military might, we'll be just a hair away from total victory. We've still got some work for you, too. So don't slack off now.
This mission will be referred to as Operation Desert Arrow. The operation will be spread across the entire northern part of the Jalachi Desert. Its final target is at two separate strategic positions. The field HQ in the northern region of the mission area, and the airfield in the western region. A bomber squadron will attack the field headquarters, while the Army 1st Tank Battalion will advance toward the airstrip. Your mission this time is to protect both units from defending enemy forces. This operation is spread out across the entirety of a wide command area. You'll be up against a large number of enemy forces, so choose your opponents carefully. Don't try to take on all of them. Destroying a certain number of enemy forces within your allotted time on station will be considered successful completion of the mission. Operation Desert Arrow commences today at 10:50 hours.
Okay. So we got a lot of bombing to do, it seems. Damn. Yeah, I don't know why I didn't save after. Okay. I can hear my neighbor with this fucking loud ass music. Oh my god. I have a new plane. I do. Two new planes. Okay. And they have bombing shit. Fucking gripping. Why is it called JAS? What? Of course, movie plane. Oh my god. So this one... Guided penetrating up on my... This one, that's just rockets, right? Yeah. It's our unguided. 16. Right. Yeah, gonna use this one. Blah, 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 blah. Very nice. Sturdy mission. Gonna use this one.
Please choose my plane.
You're gonna use this one.
Which plane am I going up in, Captain?
And gonna use this? Yeah.
Captain, which plane should I use?
Good question. I guess you can just use the F-15.
I'm not sure about this formation's anti-air capabilities. Should we go ahead and launch anyway?
Wait, what? Are you doubting my choices?
War dog, launch.
Fuck you. Dude, most of our fucking targets are ground targets. How dare you?
Man, this is ridiculous. This... I can't believe they chose our next mission with a damn coin again.
Oh, look at me. I'm a bomber.
Captain Davenport, how many times do I have to tell you to cut the chatter?
Thunderhead, this is Roscrease 3. Roger that.
What did you just say?
Our target is the enemy's field HQ.
Yeah, I'm kind of slow though. Fucking bombers over here. Let's go, buddies. Yo. I also don't know why they didn't add these like squad commands for the new game. Bruh.
The Sand Island Squadron is here. This operation is going to succeed.
This is Viking 1. Enemy fighters closing in. We can't take them on by ourselves. Somebody get rid of us. Our bombers are taking fire. Where are the escorts?
Alright. The enemy's battle formation is falling apart.
The fuck is this? What the hell is the fucking egg?
Enemy approaching at high speed. Visual confirmation on the bombers. They've got fighter escorts too.
Kaboom.
Bandit shut down.
Which squadron's escorting us today?
Boom. Dead.
It's the one that sunk two of those giant subs. Guess we can rely on them.
This is Hawk 1. Looks like the air attack's finally over. I think we can take it from here. I better thank those Air Force pilots later.
I'll break. No. Tell me.
If he's okay, he should be participating in this operation.
Numerous enemy bombers approaching HQ.
Okay.
We have to keep these bombers protected.
This is Bishop. All aircraft flying support in our area. Clear out the enemy jets above us. They've got us pinned down here.
Roger, Bishop. Wardog, engage the enemy aircraft if you see an opportunity.
Chopper, we got a support request from another front.
Yeah. Kaboom.
Calling the approaching Allied planes. We can't protect the bombers completely. Please lend us your aid.
Yes.
Thanks.
What if I said no?
This is ground force. Do something about those enemy aircraft overhead.
Come here, buddy. Yes. Okay, I just...
Damn it. The sand's getting in my compass. I can't see a thing.
This is Viking 1. Looks like the enemy fighters are gone. Returning to previous flight path.
We're
Okay. Kind of regretting this one right now. I don't know. Maybe I won't regret it. That's just because it's kind of slow. Because it actually turns decently. Where is it? Oh! See, is that a helicopter? Whoa! That is not a helicopter. See if I can get him with the guns. Good deal. Whoa! Hello. Oh. Yo. Ah, come on. Boom. Yeah. Boom. What the fuck?
Let the four wings of Sand Island handle this one.
And boom. Okay. These guys are Yeah. Roger, do that.
I'm sure glad the demons of Raz Grease are on our side.
We have a sit-rep from advancing allied forces. Listen up, War Dog. Come on.
This is Viking 1. We've lost several planes.
This is Hawk 1. We've been ground to a hole.
Hit? I don't want to use my fucking missiles. I don't have that many. Okay, he's getting far. Okay. I miss. Bruh. No. Okay. Hit! Okay,
guys, same drill.
Bro, what the fuck? He missed again.
Locked on. Are these guys all that's left? Bad news, Boss Gun 1. Those guys are the Rosgreens.
How are you not dead yet?
The air is too wide. We'll be spreading ourselves too thin.
Oh, and he's gonna...
That was a close one, huh?
Bro.
Don't bail out till you're shut down. Damn. Boss Gun 4 didn't last a minute.
Thank you. I spent way too fucking long on this guy, holy shit.
Captain Nagase, don't overdo it.
Thanks. I'm alright now.
My little brother's flying up there.
Oh, nice.
Is that right, Grim? He's in the Sand Island Squadron?
Okay. That was for you.
I'm real proud of him.
I'm really regretting this one right now.
Goddamn.
It's so slow. Ah.
If we dropped our bombs, they'd probably get shot down in midair.
Oh no! They're penetrating our air defense zone! Don't tell me those company D idiots ran on ahead again. Stay focused though. We may not have the
I'm also not gonna keep this stream for long. I'm gonna end it after this mission.
Really?
Yes. Yeah.
Come on. If they attack all at once, we won't be able to cover them. The guys in the air keep saying that the Rosgreens are there. You're kidding.
Oh, what? Okay.
Don't be fixated on the ground. We have enemies in the air, too.
This battle's too spread out.
This is rough. Now I remember why I hate defensive fighting.
Grim, watch my back.
Whoa. Oh, this guy is really low.
I didn't hear anything about having to deal with these monsters. Move it, gang. Don't you dare fall behind the other squad.
Come on.
You just wait. We're gonna blow away everything down there. Do whatever it takes to maintain your
Come on. Yes. I gotta go back. Oh my god. Yo. Boom. Very nice. Oh boy, oh boy. Boom, boom. Prende. My goodness. Is that a fucking helicopter?
Can you find your brother's position on the battlefield, Grim? Sir, we can't pick favorites. Everyone down there needs our help. Fine, then everyone down there's your brother.
Oh, it's a fucking AC-130, holy shit. The fuck? Oh my god. Jesus. No. Excuse me.
We have a sit rep from advancing Allied forces. Listen up, Wardog.
This is Viking One. We managed to get through the enemy fire.
This is Hawk One. We're taking some hits, but we're still good to go. You got that? Continue support. Over.
I see it.
Yo. Excel?
Okay, on final for bomb attack.
Oh!
Target hit.
Warning. Enemy radar is tracking your every move.
Why isn't it?
Box two.
That took a long fucking time to lock on.
Shack on the target.
What the hell?
Box two.
Come on.
Operation proceeding smoothly. Victory is just about to now. Continue sweeping up the remaining enemy forces.
Yes.
Here's the last one. Make it pretty.
Hit!
Hit!
Oh shit, hold on.
Oh
boy!
Sounds like you guys were misinformed too. Just sit tight and pray for some air support.
Boom.
Captain, the deployments in each position appear to be very heavy. Should we concentrate on firepower?
Yes.
This is Archer. Roger that. Adjusting position. I see the airfield.
Direct hit on enemy HQ. Repeat, confirm bullseye on enemy HQ.
Okay. Very nice.
Everything you brought with you. Pickle. Look at all this anti-aircraft fire. I'll hit the anti-aircraft.
Switch?
That's fine with me too. We won't get another chance at this. Stay cool and make it count.
Okay. No, like that. No.
They're firing from the ground.
You
guys are amazing. You got us through all that black.
Nice.
If they can set foot on the enemy's home base, then it's as good as ours.
Boom.
Incoming shells are starting to blink at the area.
Oh shit. Let's go. Sam. There's one more thing. Watch, shall we?
This is Viking 4. Bombs away.
Kaboom.
Aim carefully. Drop him right on top of the enemy captain.
And now I gotta go over there. Right? Let me take care of just this one guy.
Get as many planes in the air as you can or they can still take off.
Boom. Go bye bye.
Our planes won't be able to return to base. How are things going down there?
Boy. 1 minute 35 seconds. cliff. I mean, the mission should just complete when the timer is over, right? Ah! I was about to dodge that. Cover me. Boom.
Roger. Mission complete. Returning to base.
Oh.
Escort fighters, thanks for all your support.
Let's go.
I'm telling you, Kit could single-handedly turn the tide of this war. It's almost scary.
Boom.
Mechanical parts discovered in destroyed enemy facility. We'll have the ground forces retrieve them later.
Okay. I feel like I'm in a sauna. I've probably lost a good gallon of sweat by now. Aha, here come your angels now.
Fox 2! Shack on the target.
What can I hit? As long as they're here, we can fight with peace
and what can I hit him?
You're the same as always, huh, Nagase? Nothing ever gets you down.
Yeah, thanks.
Yeah.
All the park planes were shelled and destroyed.
Chopper, are you alright?
I guess I'm more delicate than I thought. I was fading out for a while there, but I'm still good. Please release weapon. This is Thunderhead.
Just an update. Okay, so I gotta take out those guys. Fuck these guys. Oh boy. Let's go, buddies. My friends, let's go. Yay, look at that. We got Chopper, we got it, and where's the other one? Seriously, where is the other one?
Okay.
Wow. I can barely tell when a fucking missile hits me. Hey, fuck it. There's a missile. Confuse!
Right there!
Boom.
Opportunity, man. Fire! We're
good for it.
Okay.
Oh my god. Come here, boy. Too fast. What the fuck is this pilot doing? What the fuck is he doing? Bro, how is he going so fast? What the? Here comes the boy. Yes. Lord.
Don't chicken out. This battle hasn't been decided yet.
Come on.
What's going on here? Is that really a fighter jet? There's only a few enemy planes. Why are the guys on the ground so upset? Bandits in gun range.
I'm flying right in the middle of an enemy. I'm really trying to save my fucking missiles. Okay, fuck it. Please tell me I have a checkpoint. Please. I really don't want to do the whole fucking mission again. Oh my. I really hope Ace Combat Zero does not have this problem. Holy shit. Why did it not give me a checkpoint when it said mission update? Why wouldn't it give me a fucking checkpoint there? Why does it restart the whole fucking mission? Yeah, I'm not. I don't have the fucking brains to do this right now. Ugh. Ugh. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I feel tired. I'm gonna have to end the stream. Okay. Yeah. Oh my god. I'm also hungry, so yeah. I'm gonna end it here for today. How long was this? 1 hour 45. Oh my god, man. I have my feet on the floor, I can feel the fucking vibrations of the music. Oh my fucking god. Yesterday it was so quiet. I don't think he played any fucking music yesterday. Oh boy. Today he's back. He's back with it. What the fuck? Oh my god. I don't know how the fuck my parents haven't, you know, fucking said anything. I mean, I'm definitely not gonna go on their doorstep and say, fucking, hey, your music's a bit too loud. I'm not the kind of person to do that. This fucking light is messing with my eyes, man. Look at this. Not even that bad. Look at that. Not the light. I can still see. Because my phone is not bad. Camera. Yeah, see, it doesn't look that bad. What the fuck? Just with the modern light. Oh, wait. I can also... Let me see if that makes any difference. No, it doesn't. It's my LED light. That don't make any difference. Okay, I'm gonna end it. Bye bye. Maybe just see ya next time tomorrow. Yeah. Bye. Here I go.